French lifeboat volunteers are in mourning for three of their number who drowned while trying to rescue fishermen whose boat got caught in a violent storm. The lifeboat flooded after its windows were smashed and subsequently overturned. Four members of the crew escaped by jumping free and swimming to safety, but those who died were trapped inside the cabin. The tragedy happened near Les Sables d'Olonne off the Vendée coast. It's the first fatal accident suffered by the French lifeboat rescue service since 1986.